Hey, this is a 3D Trip Quick Quest. In this quick quest, we're going to find out how to change the viewport background in Houdini. Simply place your cursor over the viewport that you want to change, and you want to click in it sometimes to get it activated. Hit D on your keyboard, and go to the background tab. Up here in color scheme, you'll see that it says light right now. We're going to change that to dark, and we'll save it as a default so it comes up like that every time I open Houdini. And that's it. That's all you have to do. Thanks for watching.